How to troubleshoot a wired mouse in Windows 11. If you are experiencing issues with your wired mouse on your Windows 11 HP PC, follow the steps in this video to fix potential hardware and software issues. Step 1. Check for wired mouse connection issues. If the mouse is not working at all, it could be a hardware connection issue that is causing the problem. To determine this, first turn off the computer. Disconnect the mouse cable. Turn the computer back on. Reconnect the mouse to the computer. Note, if the mouse has a USB connector, use a port directly on the computer rather than a USB hub. If the issue is still occurring, try connecting the mouse to a different port on the computer. If the mouse works with the second port, it is possible that the first port on the PC is experiencing the issue, and not the mouse itself. Step 2. Connect the mouse to a different computer. To determine whether the mouse or the computer is experiencing the issue, try connecting the mouse to a different computer. Turn off the computer. Disconnect the mouse cable. If it is not already on, turn on the second computer. Connect the mouse directly to the second computer. If the mouse issue does not occur with the second computer, the issue is with the first computer and not the mouse. If the mouse issue does occur with the second computer, the mouse might be defective and may have to be replaced. Step 3. Test the mouse with the HP PC Hardware Diagnostics tool. To detect mouse issues using a computer program, the HP PC Hardware Diagnostics tool for Windows is designed to help identify and fix any software or hardware issues. HP PC Hardware Diagnostics is a free app that comes pre-installed on HP computers running Windows. To open it, search for the app from the taskbar and select it. If a message appears asking if you want to allow the app to make changes, select Yes. If the app is not installed on your computer, you can download the latest version from support.hp.com/help/hp-pc-hardware-diagnostics. On the main menu of the app, select Device Check. Select Input Devices. Select each mouse test, and then click Run Selected Tests. Follow the prompts to test the function of the mouse. When you complete the tests, the results display on the screen. If the test displays as passed, the mouse itself is functioning properly. If the test displays as failed, the mouse is experiencing a hardware failure. Write down the failure ID number that appears and visit support.hp.com/contact to help resolve your specific mouse failure. Step 4. Run Windows Update. Using Windows Update in the Windows Settings menu updates the computer and can resolve any software problems causing the mouse issue. From the taskbar, search for and open Windows Update Settings. To search for available updates, select Check for Updates. If updates are available, click Download and Install. After the updates install, restart your computer to complete the update. If none of the steps in this video have resolved the issue, contact HP Customer Support at support.hp.com for additional troubleshooting assistance. Click the Playlists tab in YouTube to find HP videos in other languages, and search our channel to find official HP support videos.